draw Barkov out of bounds, wrestling it. So Rodriguez will hustle back and get it started. Gaudreau quickly comes on the ice for Jenner.
Yeah, cousin! Unassisted.
He's watched by Werenski. And they'll come to center again. Now Barkov breaks.
Johnny Rockets out of Gaudreau.
Kachuk came on the ice. Barkov goes to the bench. Verhaeghe is out there now, as is Anton Lundell. Lundell's got it. Leaves it for Kachuk. Takes a shot that's
Panthers gone. Play at Capital, but that's on TNT on Wednesday.
Yeah, get that puck away that you fight so hard for. It's all about puck possession in overtime, 3-on-3. Panthers have had the puck the whole time so far.
Chuck Lundell, Verhaeghe. Lundell wins a big faceoff. Panthers rolling their forward lines to start overtime. Verhaeghe gets moving. Cuts to the middle. Couldn't get it on net. Lundell there to pick it up and give to Matthew Tkachuk. Kachuk trying to drag it by his man, couldn't do it. Jenner with a lead feed. Texier has traffic going to the net. There's the pass. It's off the skate of Jenner. Kachuk lays it ahead.
Two on one. Let's go home, baby.
Kachuk with the lead pass to Lundell, and then it turned into a 2-on-1, and that becomes an execution play. And Carter Verhaeghe gets the game-winning goal in overtime. Oh, light that lamp, Carter.
From 3-0 down, Columbus led 4-3. Panthers get one in the final minute. Verhaeghe wins it in overtime, 5-4.
Perfectly set up with Anton Lundell taking the shot. The save by the pad of Spencer Martin, and the rebound come right onto the stick of Carter Verhaeghe for your game winner. He had so many shot attempts in this hockey game. 5-on-5, power play. And gets the winner 3-on-3 in overtime.
He is Mr. Overtime. Usually it's in playoff series, but Verhaeghe does it in the regular season. And, hey, you know, this time of year, you just need points. Nobody asks how. And it was a 2-on-1 going the other way.
They don't ask how. It's just how you get done.
Break it up. Kachuk gets back there. And then he just slings it up. And now the Panthers go back on the races. Shot from Lundell. Rebound to Verhaeghe. Another look at it. The awareness of Matthew Tkachuk to get that puck and trapping a couple of the Columbus Blue Jackets. There's the end result. Verhaeghe with the rebound goal.
Panthers had 48 shots on goal. Cousins scored on the 46th shot to tie it. And then shot 48 was the game winner. And they outshot Columbus in the third period overtime, 15-3. Love the move by Paul Maurice, putting Bobrovsky on the bench early. Gave him a lot of time to get the game tire. Nick Cousins, one of the...
Nick Cousins!
After Columbus took that 4-3 lead, another big goal by Cousins in the second consecutive home game.
Alexander Texier.
Verhaeghe's fourth from Lundell and Kachuk. The Panthers scored in their first two shots.
And your first star.
Two of their last three shots.
WGW Day.
I like that strategy of going with three forwards and roll the line.
Connor Verhaeghe.
Come right back with the Lundell and Verhaeghe line.
There's Mr. Overtime standing by with Katie on the bench.
Well, Carter, you have become synonymous with clutch overtime goals. What were you seeing as you were able to find the back of the net to get your team the win?
Yeah, I think Chucky made a great play to break up the play and get it to Lundy, and Lundy gave me an awesome pass at the pad and just put it in.
Speaking of clutch, what can you say of Nick Cousins' effort, his goal there late in the third period with a minute left to tie things up, sending the game to overtime?
Yeah, he's such a great player. He brings so much energy to our team. And I mean, he was playing well all night and made an awesome play and got us to overtime, which is awesome.
A wild game, to say the least. What can you say of the persistence and the work ethic that your team displayed, especially in those final 20 minutes?
Yeah, I mean, that's not how we drew it up, but I think we came out hot and kind of fought back and ups and downs, but it was nice to pull through for sure.
Your team 4-1-0 at home here at Amerant Bank Arena. What's the greatest factor that's played into the success that you and your teammates have had here at home?
Yeah, I think just playing in front of our home fans is awesome. They bring so much energy to the arena, and we love playing here.
Carter, thank you.
Thanks, Kate.
Guys, we'll send it back to you. Thanks so much, Katie. It doesn't always have to be pretty. You just have to find a way to get the job done, and that's what the Florida Panthers were able to do tonight as Carter Verhaeghe wins it in overtime. Coming up next, it is our Panthers Live post-game show brought to you by Celsius. Jeff Chickering will join me to break this one down.